And this one's aimed at some of your credit or debit cards and even some passports and driver's licenses. News Channel Live's Kay Quinn explains how scammers can get into your purse or wallet without even touching it.
If you have a credit or debit card with this symbol on it or a passport that has this on the front, that means they're embedded with radio frequency identification technology, or RFID enabled. It's supposed to make paying for things faster. You just wave the card and it's done. But it's also possible for someone to get a hold of your information without you even knowing it.
No, it's frightening. Really is frightening. You know, actually,
Pam Carroll of Godfrey first heard about RFID-enabled cards at dinner with friends in November. In December, a new credit card arrived, and she immediately checked for the symbol.
This one can be scanned.
Which is convenient if you're paying for gas or coffee. The tiny RFID chip, a sort of electronic ID tag embedded in the card, can be read remotely by a credit card reader without needing to swipe the card. The chips are in recently issued passports, some clothing tags, and there's even a version in your pet's ear if your dog is microchipped. But that information can also be stolen. Using a laptop, skimmers can get your credit card number, name, and expiration date when they walk by you with a wireless card reader available for just a few dollars online.
So it's very scary.
Professor Chen Yang Liu is an internet security expert. He calls RFID amazing technology, but says because the information can be obtained through radio waves, it poses both security and privacy issues.
And when it's radio waves, that means I don't have to physically steal your card.
Right now, it's estimated at least 25% of credit cards are RFID enabled. But because the chips are cheap, about $1.50 a piece, Dr. Liu says look for the technology to become even more commonplace.
I think we cannot be feel too comfortable about this, because even though it may not be happening every day today, I think, you know, people are pretty creative. Right, especially on the cybersecurity side.
Carol feels a little more secure. She recently bought an aluminum wallet, which was advertised to block anyone from remotely skimming her credit card.
As much as this has been discussed, and as much as identity fraud is discussed, a lot of people are not aware of this scanning of the credit card.
Other ways to protect yourself? The Better Business Bureau says know exactly what's in your wallet and which cards are RFID enabled. Check your credit card statement every month for unauthorized purchases and report them to your credit card company immediately. Dr. Liu says RFID security and encryption is a very active area of research, so scientists are working on making this technology harder to skim.